Hi, I'm Maria and I'm a student. Think there's nothing you can do to start a chain reaction of kindness in 1 minute? Watch this. It only takes a minute to honor Rachel Scott, the first victim of the Columbine High School shooting, and her message of acceptance and compassion by starting a kindness chain. First, log on to rachelschallenge.org and purchase your kindness cards. Next, register your card numbers online so that they can be easily tracked on their journey. Then when you see a neighbor or a friend who needs help, jump in to lend a hand and then pass on the card. Ask your neighbor or friend to pay it forward, doing the same, and see how many times these cards will change hands and how far they can go. It's possible that one simple act of kindness can begin with you and then spread to your community, your country, and even around the world. And if you have even 1 minute, there is something you can do to start. Be the change you want to see in the world. Come on, let's show them what you can do.